Dova line. Now we're gonna head on outside to Pooja, who's in the parking lot. What you doing, girl?
Oh, you know, just feeling in my element, just all natural here in the parking lot with the soccer ball, just scoring, because that's how I do. Yeah, high fives, high fives. Yeah, yeah, right, because that was so
that
good.
That was really good. You get a 10 on 10.
We have East Chloe Wild and Special Olympics athlete Troy joining us now.
Hey.
Hi. Good morning. Thanks for
morning.
Being here. The reason why we're kicking the ball around this morning is for something very special happening this Saturday. It's Motion Ball's Marathon of Sport, which is the 15th year.
Oh, yeah.
It's incredible.
I'm so excited. Troy's been a part of it since the very beginning.
That's
15
right.
years.
Okay, so that makes you the expert, which is why I'm going to start with you kicking the ball here. And we can kick it to each other as we're,
oh,
as we're
we
chatting.
Can, yeah.
All right.
What is
why
the marathon
not?
Sport all about?
So this was actually something that was started 15 years ago by three brothers,
Sean,
Motion Ball.
Paul and Mark.
Yeah.
Yes.
And then this is actually their flagship event. So it happens every year, and it's happening this Saturday in Toronto. And it brings people together for the love of sports. So there's going to be 1,000 young professionals spread amongst 84 teams, and each team is going to have an athlete like we've got here, Troy.
And since Troy has been there since the very beginning,
that's right.
I should ask you, Troy, what kind of things can we look forward to? Because there's a bunch of sports you can play.
There is. You have like flag football, ultimate frisbee, bench ball, basketball.
And soccer.
And there's a few add-ons this year. I think we're playing dodgeball.
Oh, nice.
And we have one called bench ball, which no one knows about.
But Troy, this is going to be a big day on Saturday.
It is indeed.
And now, Chloe, you're part of the celebrity, the celebrity team.
I know.
Hopefully you're better than I am. But what does this actually mean for anybody who's watching right now who wants to maybe help out? Talk to me a little bit about what Motion Ball does.
Oh, my gosh. You know, Motion Ball is great because it really helps raise funds and raise awareness for Special Olympics Canada. Over the years, they've raised $6 million, which is so
That's
much
amazing.
Money. And lately, they've been doing $1 million annually for Special Olympics Canada, which is really, really amazing. So they're raising a lot of money, they're raising a lot of awareness, and at the same time, people get to come together and have fun.
And that's
And it's not easy, actually, on Saturday, because if you just happen to be in the area, which is where, by the way?
It's at the Downsview Hangar, and anyone can show up that day. It's free for anyone to. We don't charge for the event. You can show up. Come and watch athletes play at their best.
Oh!
And get yourself hooked, you know? Once you get hooked, you're going to come back to Special Olympics and want to do more events.
Oh, yeah. And if you can't come on Saturday, you can always go to www.motionball.com to get more information, and you can always donate because it's
That's
a great
correct.
Cause.
I got to say, I've never been to a Motion Ball event that I didn't love, and I'm sure, Troy, you feel the same way. You probably meet some very interesting and very exciting people along the way in the last 15 years.
That's right. Yep.
We're
and they put us on different teams every year, and that's what athletes love. So,
okay, well, with Troy, why don't you take it away? I know this is not challenging for you at all. And score for us. Remind everybody about
score for Motion Ball. Is that what you're saying?
Score for Motion Ball. I love that.
I missed, but Motion Ball never misses. So come on Saturday, won't you not?
I love that. That's fantastic. And yes, it's very easy to support happening on Saturday, Marathon of Sport. Thanks so much for being here.
No problem.
Thank you.
Okay, do over. Celebrity team, come on.
Gosh.
Let's see what you got, Chloe.
Uh-oh.
Ooh, no pressure.
No
Doing
pressure.
Doing this for you, Motion Ball. One, two. Practice makes perfect.
It's going to be great.
Perfect.
It's going to be great.
You're
going to
put
Saturday.
It in now, right?
We'll be right back. You're watching CB24 Breakfast. Stay with us. Okay, now I have to try, right?